This day in history, Argentina invades Falklands. On April 2, 1982, Argentina invades the Falklands Islands, a British colony since 1892 and British possession since 1833. Argentine forces rapidly overcame the small garrison of British Marines at the town of Stanley on East Falkland and the next day seized the dependent territories of South Georgia and the South Sandwich Group. The 1,800 Falkland Islanders, mostly English-speaking sheep farmers, awaited a British response.